What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another highly combustible reaction. We're jumping into something. Nathan Phillips vocals, Joy featuring Marley Sola and David Ware. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. You guys wanted it. I'm definitely here for it. If you enjoy it, get over, show all the love of the world to Nathan Phillips vocals. We're already subbed up. We've already smashed the like button. Links inside the description. Anything with the title Joy, I'm all about it. Like, who doesn't need a little bit more joy in their life? Let's go. See what we got.
Isaiah 61 says, "The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to proclaim good news to the poor, to bind up the brokenhearted, and to proclaim freedom for the captives,
hey,
and release from darkness for the prisoners, to proclaim the year of the
Lord." Let's go. Listen, I'm all for a joyful worship song all day long. This is going on my worship playlist for sure. Yes, I have a worship playlist. Worship music is very, very special in my life. It pops up at the most random times, but definitely it's always the kind of music that I have in the background that I keep playing every now and so often, just to kind of keep me humble. This is a crazy good collab. Powerful. Yes, indeed. That was freaking awesome. There's nothing negative could be had. My face hurts from smiling with them. I know that they had a blast making that video. Amazing vocals, super smooth. I don't know, it was a vibe. It really, really was a vibe. Get over, show Nathan Phillips vocals all the love in the world. Go show Marley Sola and David Ware the love. I'll find all the links that I can, and they will be right there inside the description. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, if you might just be bound and determined to not be joyful if that didn't make you have some sort of a smile on your face. Till the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. We'll be to the moon and back. Peace.